right. Gentlemen, welcome to another vloggy vlog as we are cruising to beautiful New Jersey. It's another gorgeous Saturday. And just watching some boxing with my buddies, you know, little kid, look at motorcycles. But yeah. I was watching some boxing last night, some grilling, some chilling with my amigos. And now it's time to return back to the real world. Back to Brooklyn, New York. Not gonna be able to make that, but that's okay. So, it's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day. It's nice and warm, so I can't even complain about that. There we are. What's going on? Got some po-po, we got some bicyclists. But exciting, it's exciting combination of things. And we're just cruising. We're just enjoying ourselves. There we go. Figured I'm not gonna say too much. It's gonna be just one of those feel-good rides. The temperature is amazing. It's such a good feeling when you're not freezing. You could ride anywhere right now. I could ride upstate. Which way are we going there? Here we are. When I'm leaving Birds, I always want to get fast food. Just because I'm feeling a little hungover from yesterday. I'm not like out of control, but fast food always sounds good in moments like this. It always does. Are we definitely recording? I believe so, yeah. Here we go. A little left, little right. A lot of traffic around here, eh? A lot of traffic. And it's New Jersey traffic. Like, this lady should be getting out there already. Beautiful. Don't need to be going super fast. We'll just stay here. Wow. Beautiful, wide open Jersey Highway. For whatever reason, it's telling me to go to the right, but we shall ignore that. baseball ball ahead, so I think we're all right. People heading to the city today, apparently. It's looking like. But overall, sweet chillness. Don't really need to make any moves. We'll get wild crazy. No, I guess not. Because it could potentially be pawpaw, you know? So we shouldn't get too greedy now while the going is good. I'm guessing the traffic to the city is horrible. That's why, telling me to get off and all that, but we'll figure it out. I really didn't think there's gonna be wild traffic like that, but what are you gonna do? Thought there's gonna be crazy traffic here. Usually it's pretty wide open. Wonder why this is happening. Tell if there's pawpaw ahead or not. It's possible though. Screwed up. This is why there's traffic, I guess. Silly boys. Silly, silly boys. At least now it's not so bad. Now we're kind of back to norm. Pawpaw over there. Little pawpaw parade. I wonder what it is. They're like holding back traffic, I guess. Because look, that cop is like by himself. Yeah. And there's only traffic behind him. Strange. Very strange. second tunnel coming right up. Super cool. Man, the temperature. It's perfect. Can't believe how nice it is. Pretty soon we're going to be at the Lincoln Tunnel. At which point we are basically there. Freedom. Sweet, sweet freedom. I don't know what's going on here. Saturday is a very busy day for New Jerseyans, obviously. So much activity. So bad. For a second I thought we're gonna have quite a bit of lane splitting ahead of us, but it actually worked out pretty good. Beautiful. Look at that. Look at that beautiful city. There we go. Pass only. Nice. Freaking jerk. Thank you for joining on that boring Jersey ride. ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another of a lucky vlog.